The acclamation was unanimous. The crowd precipitated itself toward the chapel, and the happy King of Fools was led out in triumph. And now the surprise and admiration of the people redoubled. They found the wondrous grin to be but his ordinary face, or rather, his whole person was a grimace.
We'll be right back. wanted around here, are we? Come on.
Dishonest violence upon the person of a foolish woman. Thirdly, of rebellion and disloyalty towards the archers of the guard of our Lord the King.